Class 10th, problem from statistics. If the mean of the following data is 18, find the missing frequency f. So here they give class 11 to 13, 13 to 15, 15 to 17, 17 to 19, 19 to 21, 21 to 23, 23 to 25. And frequency is 7, 6, 9, 13, F, 5, 4. We need to find the missing frequency F. So for mean, first we need to find class marks. For calculating mean, first we need to calculate class marks XI. So before writing class mark, write the value of H for this problem. Like H is class size and class size is 2. I told subtract from down to up like this. So class size is 2. So class mark, how will you calculate class mark? Add this lower limit and upper limit and divide it by 2. 11 plus 13, 24. 24 by 2 is 12. 13 plus 15, 28. 28 by 2 is 14. So instead of calculating for every class, just you can keep on add the value of H. 14 plus 2, 16. 16 plus 2, 18. Next, 18 plus 2, 20, 22, 24. Now, if I'll solve this problem by direct method, so direct method, the mean formula is sigma fi xi by sigma fi. So here, so I need to calculate fi xi. Fi xi. 7 times 12, 84. 6 times 14, that is also 84. 9 16s, 144. 13 into 18, that will be like 234. F into 20, 20F. 5 into 22 is 110. 4 into 24, that is 96. Now sigma Fi. So total frequency if you add, so you'll get 44 plus F, and if you'll add all these values, you'll get sigma Fi Xi as 752 plus 20F. All the values will add up to 752 plus 20F. Now substitute in the mean formula. That will be like, mean is how much? 18. Mean of the following data is 18. 18 equals 752 plus 20F by sigma Fi. Sigma Fi is 44 plus F. Now if you'll cross multiply here, 18 times 44 plus F equals 752 plus 20F. 18 times 44 is 792 plus 18 times F is 752 plus 20F. Now 7, as is right here, 18F minus 20F is 752 minus 792. So minus 2F equals minus 40. So F equals minus 40 by minus 2. So the missing frequency F value is 20. So the same problem we'll do by like step deviation. Step deviation is, the formula is like mean x bar equals a plus sigma fi ui by sigma fi into h. So I'll solve this missing frequency problem by using step deviation method. Step deviation method. So now here, first for calculating mean, we need to calculate class marks. So here class marks, 11 plus 13, 24 by 2, 12. 13 plus 15, 28. 28 by 2, 14. So instead of that, we can keep on adding the value of h. So in this problem, the h value is 2. H is 2. The value of h is 2. So 14 plus 2, h how I calculate means from down to up, anywhere you can subtract, like 19 minus 17, 17 minus 15. So 14 plus 2, 16, because I'm keep on adding like 2. 16 plus 2, 18 plus 2, 20 plus 2, 22 plus 2. Now I need to calculate ui. Ui is nothing but xi minus a by h. So in xi, any one value we can assume it as a. I'll assume 18 as a. So now you see, sometimes you can write directly, or otherwise you can calculate 0 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 1 2 3. If the classes are in ascending, beside assume value you can take 0. Ever you can take minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, down 1, 2, 3. If the classes are in descending, means this will come to the top and 11 to 13 down, then here 0, up positive, down negative. Or otherwise, you can calculate. I'll calculate here. See. First one, ui is nothing but xi minus a by h. I'll calculate one or two values. Xi is here 12, minus a is 18, by h is 2. 12 minus 18 minus 6 by 2, 2 times 1, 2 times 3, so it's minus 3. So in the same way, 14 minus 18, that is minus 4, minus 4 by 2 is minus 2. 16 minus 18, that is minus 2 by 2, that is minus 1. And 18 minus 18 is 0. UI formula is xi minus a by h. Here xi is 20, a is 18. 20 minus 18, that is 2, 2 by h is again 2, so 2 by 2, it is 1. So in the same way, 2 and 3. Or otherwise, wherever you will assume a, beside that you can take 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 1, 2, 3 for ui. Now calculate fi ui. So here it is fi. 7 times 3, minus 21. 6 times 2, minus 12. 9 times 1, minus 9. 13 into 0, 0. 1 into f is f. 5 into 2, 10. 4 into 3, 12. So here positive values are like 22 and negative values are like minus 42. So sigma fi is 44 plus f, and sigma fi is minus 20 plus f, because minus 42 plus 22 is minus 20 plus f. Now substitute in the value. So mean is nothing but here, it is 18. 18, a is, assume value is also 18. Sigma fi ui is minus 20 plus f by 44 plus f into 2. 18, if you'll transpose, 18 minus 18 minus 20 plus f by 44 plus f into 2. 18 minus 18 is 0 into 44 plus f by 2 is minus 20 plus f. So this total will become 0. 0 into anything is here, 0. 0 equals minus 20 plus f. So on transposing, f equals 20. So the missing frequency f is 20. This problem I solve with the help of step deviation.